that. To live not for myself, but yet for God, somebody said, do you know what I
images on the sidewalk speak of dreams descend, washed away by storms to graves of cynical lament.
When I think of what inspired Teen Bible Academy, I think it was just some of us looking at the lives of young people and wishing that there was an environment that was more conducive for spiritual growth. And so we began to dream of what to do during the summer that we could actually take kids and go somewhere so they could get closer to God. So we started with a 3-week block and really went to God in prayer and said, what should take place in that? And the deep conviction that came to our hearts was that in spirituality, there's 3 significant elements that must take place in a person's life for a balanced growth in Christ. And one of those is solitude. A time away from everything to where you can focus just on being closer to Him and hearing His voice in prayer. Then study. You can't grow in Christ without studying His Word. And then service is just very, very important because that's the outward growth of what God's doing in your life. So we thought, well, we've got 3 weeks and we've got 3 elements. Let's focus on 1 element for each week of the program. So in the 3 weeks, there's solitude, study, and service.
Oh my goodness, what I learned from TBA, I think one of the biggest things I learned was to connect with God and to make Him real in my life first before I put anything else in front of me.
Before I went to Teen Bible Academy, I was a new convert and I had just given my life to Christ. And it showed me how to live the life of a Christian. It showed me what Christians were, and God showed me what my Christian family was.
When I went to TBA, I got to experience practical Christianity, where I actually got to minister to people and learn skills I'd never used before, like talking to people about Christ, and it was a very valuable experience for me.
The strongest memory that I have was my first day of TBA. When I wasn't actually in the program yet, I was still in town. I was in a football practice, and some of the leaders came, and they took me out of the football practice, and they took me home, and I packed my bags, and I got my paper signed, and then I took off. The thing that the Lord did for me was He pulled me away from the devil and away from his reach, and He brought me to a place where I was just completely focused on Him during those 3 weeks, and He led me to just realize that I needed Him all the time, and not just during that 3-week program.
As we're filming this, what's going through my mind is I wonder what is going to go through the brain of a young person who's watching this, maybe sitting in the pew and seeing it at church or watching it on their laptop and listening to the details of the program and the testimony of young people who have been through Teen Bible Academy and asking themselves the question, is this for me? Maybe you're asking, man, do I need to take that much time out of my summer? I have so many plans and so many other things to do. I don't know how to recommend it to you enough, except to say that people who have gone through over and over again have said to me, that was the coolest thing I've ever been part of. I had opportunity to build relationships and friendships that I know will last forever. Most significantly, we hear people saying, I met Jesus, and it's exactly what I needed in my life. I know I'll be a Christian from now on. So when you ask yourself the question, is this for me? Am I able to take that much time out of my schedule and those things? I think the only thing we could say to you is ask God. Go to Him in prayer. Be honest with Him. Let Him know what you're up against and where you're at in your journey with Him. And I believe that He'll be honest with you. And if this is something that He has planned for you, I think He'll place it on your heart in a way. So send us your application. If God's laying it on your heart, we promise to pour our hearts into this thing, because we want to see God honored and glorified in your life. We want to see you have an opportunity to grow and develop leadership and stability in Christ that'll carry you a lifetime. So we ask that you would pray, and we'll just let you know that we're praying for you. Give it a shot. We promise God won't let you down.